हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पीडी क्लासेस। दोस्तों, आज एक टॉपिक पर डिस्कशन चल रहा है हमारे, और ये टॉपिक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है हमारे बैंक के स्टूडेंट्स के लिए जो आईसीआईसी बैंक के लिए तैयारी कर रहे हैं इन दिनों। आई होप सोशल नेटवर्किंग हमारे लाइफ को बहुत इफेक्ट करता है, तो आइए देखिए उस डिस्कशन को और बहुत कुछ सीखिए। कुछ नहीं,
they want they are going to share and we have to see that information, but if we search particular information on Google, we get a 100% result of 100% result of about that information,
because that Google is handled by a professional person, and as you know, all the social media is depends on ourselves. Like we are sharing our views, either we both can have a conflict on a particular view. So how the views we are sharing, that views are we can get in our result forms, it depends on the how the peoples are sharing it. And the Google is Google's are depends on a particular person, they are giving out proper information, as the social media is not giving that proper information, but it depends on the particular person what kind of information we are sharing. If we are sharing a proper information, like if the particular thing we know, that time we have to share that thing, otherwise we can ignore that thing.
But if the person who you are misusing the internet for the social networking site, otherwise it has a very good effect.
But from the social media sites, many hacking system is there.
And
yes, the ideas are getting hacked.
You can't say social networking sites.
There is a privacy thing, privacy. Privacy is there. You can use that privacy for making your ID more secure, more
authentic.
But because children, small kids are also using Facebook, and we are don't blame them because they also have the dream that they have to connect with their friends by Facebook and by some social sites, and they want to connect with them and video chat and all, but they have got some information and we can't even deduct these information from their accounts because everyone is because Facebook has a big database and they will provide it, and every time we want to not, we have an option to not interested in it and we can deduct that information, but every time there is a new information which may lead to some bad effect on the child's memory, and they are also addicted from these social networking site, and which may lead to less doing physical activity by them.
But you can see that the social media also help you to get your aim. If you are having a particular aim, for like you want to be a doctor, as the child can get that information from their social network. If they can follow their aim, they can follow their ideal, how they are doing their best, how to put best effort for getting your aim. They can get information, they can enhance their knowledge, they can get the how they can do it for them. So it is also provided by the social media.
Also, you are saying that it puts very bad effect on the children. Not parents needs to get aware that should not give the children very much earlier their phones. I think parents should be that much sensible and capable that they should think what is right for their children. They should not. I think I have seen nowadays that it is very trending that if they want to feed their children, they give their phones to just to see the YouTubes and the videos. Which is bad. We need to understand how we gonna use the internet and all the networking sites.
Well, media sites are stealing our personal information, like whatever are our hobbies and personal photographs. They are using these information for their personal purpose and advertisement purpose. They are when we are searching for our needed information, and social media sites serves us through their advertisement.
Very, very beneficial for us, as in today's life other countries are growing very at an excellent rate and our India is growing very slowly. So internet is doing very fast, internet is doing an important role in this, and social networking is also. We get various information which are more beneficial, so we can choose which information is used for us. Not everything we should see and
Nowadays, so, like, people is going to, like, these are summer vacations. People are going going for travel trips. They share lots of pictures of the beauty and the nature. So people come to know about just because of the networking sites only.
But
they come to know about the beauty of the world and the glory and everything.
But the crime rates are increasing with the use of social media, because the all the we share our all the information with the social media, and we don't know the in our front of you what type of person we talk about on the Facebook. They can use our information for their own benefits, and they can do crime and many other stuff in Delhi. You can see that if you share that I'm here in like I am seeing movie in. And people share their status, and the, and everyone can see that status, that the people, that the person is there on a particular time, and they can do their crime on the with that purpose, and because you can you share your information that you are, and there is no privacy at all.
There is also the protection for that crime. There is a article, the professional. Case can be there that about the crime, that is what is said, online crime.
But the case is filed after the crime. I am talking
but
about how to control the crime.
Site, we are the ones who need to select whom we need to add the friends. Friends are of our choice. Not randomly, we cannot, everyone and cannot.
But the people can choose the random friends, that's the problem.
That is the problem of a particular person. Networking
if you talk that's about
the,
social networking,
that's the problem of every teenage, because they want to be enhanced is friend list.
I agree that social media is made for making friends. That the other, what is their mind, what is going on their mind, we cannot find it. But we have to limit for what we are sharing on the Facebook. We can't share everything every time. We have to limit what kind of information should be shared. That kind of information we have to share.
But children could not understand these things. So they are using social media for their personal interests. So they are not aware about that things.
So that is also social media also providing that aware things, so that that about the criminal case they are awareing that there is a case can be happen, police can take you for these things. So there is also awareness. Topics are also there in the social media for teaching the children.
Yeah, a lot of things are shown on the YouTube to make girls more empowered, to make girls more defensive, to become self-independent so that it can easily fight for herself.
There's more schemes of government, like 112 number, emergency number is also currently introduced by government. So we have very various protection measures to...
But there are very, very fake videos and photos which can divert our mind, and that are the... mostly they are the fake, and we make our mind with the help of that photo, and that is the not correct way, because the person is not like that, and they show that they don't show the real image of that person. They show only the image for them. If they want to enhance the image of that person, they show that this person is very good and that. And if they want to show the person bad personality, then they show in that manner.
In that case, a particular person can report that thing that it is a not good idea for sharing a good and bad news for a particular person. It depends on how we are.
Just one case, you can't conclude that social networking sites are bad just because people are using for their own benefit, for their own sake. But at the end, we need to take hold that it provides a lot of things which we can't get physically or which we can't get in our daily life.
I think that the freedom of speech and the freedom of information and the freedom of that kind of information are, we can yes, the freedom of speech and freedom of freedom is also conclude, but in social media the lots of misuse of freedom of speech and freedom of information, because every time we can say that there is a very there are many fake information about that, and we can make our mind on that. But we have to stop it. We have to make our mind that that thing is wrong, and that is some, that is our personal personal choice.
Yeah, freedom of speech does not say that you can say anything. You can talk what about you think. That does not mean it will affect on other personality. That it you can't say argue, you can't say abusing word to other person. You can't say other person is bad. Either you are good, that is okay. But you can't say that the other is bad. So it is not about the social network. It is depends on a particular person. In last we will say that social networks are for the making the people more connected, not for making them apart, not making for the abusing things on the internet. Person should be more aware about this, what kind of post should be there, what kind of things you are sharing on the Facebook. It also, that particular post, that particular thing you are sharing is can be informational for other things. It should not be the thing that the other will be a misguided.